Hi, Nativity. Christina View, your Director of For Faith Formation for Adults and RCIA, here with this week's announcements. Did you know that during the octave of Easter, 48 people were initiated into our Catholic faith? What a welcoming and hospitable parish Nativity is. Thank you for being a home to these seekers, these pilgrims on the faith journey. Thank you for your hospitality and openness to them.
My name is Daisy Bryant with Surviving Divorce. On August 22nd, we will host a 12-week program developed by Rose Sweet to help restore hope and healing for those who are divorced. We know it is a painful, lonely, and isolating experience. Not anymore. You will be eligible to be a part of the Divorced, Enriched, and Renewed Men and Women Support Group once you complete the 12-week program. Sign up at the Pastoral Care Office. Space is limited. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Ushery, Director of Pastoral Care. I'd like to share with you about one of the most important ministries that takes place out of the Pastoral Care Office. It's done by our Eucharistic ministers to the homebound, nursing homes, and hospital. Did you know that Eucharistic ministers take Holy Communion to 8 large nursing homes, assisted livings, and rehabs in the Brandon area during the week, serving over 150 Catholics? They also help to set up the Mass for the priest every other month at the facility where they serve. While other Eucharistic ministers take Holy Communion to about 90 homebound parishioners and those who are hospitalized at Brandon Regional Hospital. Those who serve in these ministries act as the hands and feet of Christ by keeping our fellow Catholics connected to our parish and relay back to us needs that we may be able to help them with. At this time, pastoral care is in need of more Eucharistic ministers. Requirements to serve are to have been safe environment trained, level 2 background checked, and to be commissioned as a Eucharistic minister. Oh no, I see those looks on your faces. Don't worry, we can help you get all of these taken care of. So please, prayerfully consider becoming a Eucharistic minister to one of these areas. We have a place for you to serve at Pastoral Care.
Are you starting middle school in the fall? If so, Nativity's Middle School Youth Ministry, Life Force, would like to invite you and your parents to attend our welcome night this Tuesday, May 21st, beginning at 6 p.m. in the Youth Center. Come and see how Life Force combines both faith and fun. That's all for this week. Be sure to grab a bulletin on your way out of Mass for a complete look at upcoming events. Have a blessed week, Nativity.